Hello.
Hi.
Good morning.
Good morning. Are you Miss Connie?
Yes, I am.
Have a seat, please.
Thank you.
How are you today?
I am fine. Thank you.
Okay, good. Are you ready to start?
Yes, I am ready.
Okay now, stand up and raise your right hand, please. Do you swear to tell the truth?
Yes, I do.
What is swear?
Swear means promise to tell the truth.
Okay, right. Please have a seat.
Thank you.
Why are you here today? I want to become an American citizen. Why do you want to become a U.S. citizen?
Because my family is here and I want to vote also.
How did you come here today?
I drove my car.
Now we will start the interview. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Show me your green card, driver's license, passport, and photo ID.
Okay. Here you are.
What is your legal name?
It's Connie Tupa.
And you also go by Pins?
Yes. That's my nickname.
Would you like to change your name?
No.
Is your social security number 109,876,543?
Yes. That's correct.
Were you born on October 30th, 1997?
Yes, I were.
Are you still a citizen in Italy?
Yes, I am.
What is your marital status?
I'm single.
What is your address?
My address is 2145 Starling Avenue, number 618, Bronx, New York. 11,426.
Who do you live with?
I live with my family.
Do you work?
Yes, I work.
What is your employer's name?
Medical assistant in Jacobi Hospital.
What is your home telephone number?
It is 9,293,576,578.
Have you taken any trips outside the U.S. since you became a permanent resident?
No.
Have you ever claimed to be a U.S. citizen?
No. I never.
What is claimed to be a U.S. citizen?
It means to tell someone that you are a U.S. citizen when you are not.
Well. Have you ever voted in any U.S. elections?
No. I haven't.
Do you owe any federal, state or local taxes that are overdue?
No. I don't. I pay all my taxes.
What is overdue?
It means be late in doing something.
Have you ever not filed a federal, state, or local tax return?
No. I haven't.
Have you ever called yourself an U.S. resident on federal, state, or local tax return?
No. I haven't.
Have you ever been a member of, or associated with, any organization, association, fund foundation, party, club, society, or a similar group in the United States or any other location in the world?
No. I haven't.
Have you ever been a member of the Communist Party?
No, I haven't.
Have you ever been a member of any totalitarian party?
No. I never.
Have you ever advocated the overthrow of any government by force or violence?
No. I don't like violence.
Have you ever involved in any way with genocide?
No, I never.
How many U.S. senator are there?
100.
We elect a U.S. senator for how many year?
6 years.
What is the highest court in the United States?
The Supreme Court.
How many justices are on the Supreme Court?
9.
Name one American Indian tribe in the United.
Creek.
What is the political party of the president now?
Republican Party.
One more questions. When is Independence Day?
July 4th.
Good. You have passed the exam. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. I am so happy.
Bye. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Bye.